We're going to invite the executive director, who's done a tremendous job in broadening the breadth of the school, the length of the school, the area that it covers. We have a charter school in Los Angeles now. It's modeled on our charter school, part of our charter school. And that is Steve Good, the executive director of the 5T charter school.
Congratulations, graduates. This is really an amazing day. I got a question for everyone. Does everyone have tissues in their hand? And I've got a question for the graduates. Especially in the audience, unless you work for 5Ts or are graduates, you might not understand this. But graduates, are you glad you're done with packets? You got two more packets you gotta do. That's right, two more packets. I hate to say it, one is your college entrance packet, and the other is your new hire packet. For those in the audience that have been supporting our graduates, you know that packets are how our students complete work. Instead of handing out textbooks, we have individual one-unit packets of work. So if you're taking economics, you need to complete 5 packets, which is equal to 5 units for a half a year's worth of school in economics. That's the 5-piece model. We designed it that way intentionally because we knew that the traditional model doesn't work for everybody. In fact, the traditional model, by definition of who 5-piece is, has failed almost all of our students. So today is a day of triumph and second chances for our graduates who made the decision and the hard work to come back to school, work with their teachers, who are the best teachers in California, if not in, well, no, the entire country. Actually, I take that back to California. You guys made the decision to come back to meet with your teachers on a daily basis, a weekly basis, to work through those packets. And I've heard the stories from our teachers and the students. It wasn't easy work. And how many of you guys really enjoy that algebra packet, right? It was awesome. All right, that's... I think somebody did. You know, 5T started, as the sheriff mentioned, in 2003. But most folks don't realize that 5Ps was actually the vision of the San Francisco Sheriff's Department. Imagine that, a law enforcement agency saying, you know what, there's a problem in society, that there's too many people incarcerated without a high school diploma, and there's a bigger problem in the community, that there are too many students that are dropping out of school and do not have an opportunity to return to school. So the Sheriff's Department in 2003 set the lofty goal of 20 graduates a year, including those inside and outside. Well, I can tell you right now, today we have 88 graduates, 85 graduates in San Francisco alone. We also have a ceremony in January where we had another 80 graduates. We had one in Los Angeles last week, 5Ts with 100 graduates. We are now 5Ts not only in San Francisco and Los Angeles, we're going to be in San Bernardino, Alameda County, San Mateo County, Silverado County. In every city in the nation, because communities need schools that go into the neighborhoods where our students are to partner with community-based agencies to offer the additional support services that our students need. Returning to school when you're in your late teens, 20s, 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s, we've had graduates in their 70s, is not easy. You have life to deal with on top of school. You have kids, you have work, you have sometimes housing issues. Having the partnerships, the network of partners that we have, like the YMCA, Homeless Prenatal, Health Right 360, Marico Juntos, you name it. Having these partners provide the additional supportive services that our students need to be successful and beyond. Hennessy, how many folks are here from the YMCA? Awesome. I think we have 9 graduates from the YMCA. I saw Eason out there someplace. There he is. If it wasn't for folks like Eason and our other community partners, today wouldn't happen. Janelle, I'm going to wrap it up. I just want to say thank you, graduates. Thank you, families, who are supporting our graduates. And thank you, teachers, 5T staff. Yeah, thank you.